Right, round two. Up against George. He's got Untamed Shadows Diss. Sounds a bit better than what I may be doing. Swing of the Wild Early is not great when you haven't got a board. Explo-rover. The Disruption Field is not great. Opportunity. But no, I think that's just not great. Took the Trigon. I was going to play that. I mean, this is all just bad. Just bad. Let's go. I think Shadows. You got to doing grave. Reap, Pismire. So here's the question, do I Wild Bounty the Lost in the Woods to go to key? I think so. Let's put those two back in. Pass on check, and my amber cannot be stolen at the moment. Wrong house. Okay. An evil eye, maybe? Gravel, can you destroy it? No? Okay. Oh, yes you can. Ouch. Okay. I think that puts me sterilized, definitely. Let's have one of those. Give it one of those. Bit of a waste of a Dino-Alien's ability, but never mind. And a mostly now pointless York. Past turn. Oh, I stole them with a red penny. Ooh, sack of coins as well. Yeah, I think we go Star Alliance again. Okay, let's look at the. Let's use a Dino-Alien card to add to hand. Let's take a explo-rover to hand, and we'll put. I guess Gloriana's attendant on the bottom. Given when I know what I'm going to draw, I'm going to be possibly using Aemberlution. So no, let's maybe put the Bossarik on the bottom. Let's play a Kirby. Could upgrade the Dino Alien. Past turn, yes, we make George pay. We're still reasonable in Star Alliance if he does. Okay, if he doesn't kill the Dino Alien. He did not, so we get a key. Let's go Star Alliance. What would he do? Kill the Fandangle. Kirby in the Nexus. Yeah. So use Dino Alien card to add to hand. So I think we're going to put some of the wild on the bottom. It doesn't particularly matter which of these we put in hand, I guess. We want to save, arguably save Pismire for the Aemberlution. Did that wrong. Oh no, yeah, because I'm not going to be able to draw it. Never mind. We reap. And do we want a flump or a nexus? Let's put out a nexus. Pass the turn over. Is this the death for the Dino Alien due to Sacro Thief? Quite probably. He's left it alive. Don't want to use just the Dino Alien. So, could go Shadows for a turn. Yeah, let's go Shadows for a turn. First up, use the Xeno Thief. Kill Bow Niffing. And this is all about what am I going to Aemberlution with. So, put. I think we put Fandangle into hand so you can heal it on the bottom. And there we go, that's one hell of a Aemberlution turn set up. Of course, this is where I get subtle autoed again and lose the Aemberlution. Okay, we're going Dis, Bauble. Pick a Drekka. Could be some nasty on you know, destroy effects here. I was trying to guess what he's going to eat in his jar. Savage Clash. Do we go Untamed? Yeah, we go Untamed. It's too many mutants. Damn him. I thought three was going to be good enough. Yeah, they get a key though. They do get a key, but hopefully I'm set for mine now. At least it dodged the Fandangle. Get a key. So we go to six on Untamed. I haven't really done much. We go to six. On on shadows as well, though. Yeah, let's go shadows. Think. Yeah, let's just kill by anything for an amber. Works out an amber, whichever way we do it. Pass turn with check. What's George got? He's got his own Aemberlution. Yeah. Wow, we had two Aemberlutions. Okay, let's think. So we need to kill the Pismire. So we get two from shadows and a dead Pismire. We get one from Untamed and a dead Pismire. Two. Yeah, let's see at the Star Alliance way, I think. So let's go Star Alliance. Play the survey. Select a card to discard. I guess Song of the Wild's not. Abbasaric isn't that great either. Discard that one. Oh, Pismire. Reap? I don't think I really particularly care. Just in case there's an evil eye or something. Do I blow it up to kill the flumph? I don't really care about flumph, do I? Have we got past any amber control George may have lucked into? If not, we're in trouble. Reap, save our 6-7, lights out. Nope. Oh, we were out of options as well there. So, did it, yeah. Yeah. So, 2 wins. I really am surprised. I'm surprised this deck's done that well. But we'll continue on and see how we...